Hello, chat. Welcome to another stream. How's it going? Hi, Johnny. Hi, Crystal. Hello, hello. Welcome into another stream. It is Sunday, chat. How is everyone's weekend so far? I hope everyone is doing absolutely amazing today. We're gonna be playing Fortnite. It's been a little bit, and why not? Last time we played this, we got some awesome wins, and I want to try doing that again. It's been a little time since I played this game, so I don't know if we're any good. I don't know if we're any good today. If not, we're gonna be playing a different game. If we're good, we're vibing. We're vibing, so we'll see. But yeah, how are you guys doing today? Crystal is good too. Awesome. Bit hungry, but it's fine. You'll get some lovely food whenever you can. Please do, please do, please do. But yeah, chat, welcome to another stream. I have to put out another, like, what's it called? Oh yeah, schedule. I have to make, like, another schedule for this upcoming week. I have no clue yet when or what time or whatever. But we'll see. Maybe I should just put, like, the games I want to play as well. But you know what? That's fine. If the sounds are too loud, can you please let me know? Because for me, they're fine. But, you know, stream is always different when I play games. So let me know, let me know. Let's just select that. Awesome. I have no clue if I can do this, chat. As long as I have a sniper, it's fine. Chose a silly fox. I totally forgot about it for a second there. you know what? Maybe I'll wait till someone redeems it. No, but chat. There's a new, like, redeem for it. We have the Allen onesie. I totally forgot about that. My goodness, thank you for letting me know, Crystal. It is made by Knight, and the idea is from it's from Johnny, and it's freaking awesome. Allen! Okay. You guys ready to see it? You guys ready? Boop! There we go! We're a silly fox now. Oh my god, like, there we go. We are a silly fox now. Look at that. Oh, I love it. I absolutely love it. But yeah, like I said, it's made by Nightwhite. They also did the B1 scene. And then the idea is from Johnny. And he's in chat now as well, I believe. Unless he's lurking, and that's okay. But yeah, it is absolutely adorable. Now I'm playing Fortnite. You know what? I doubt he will play Fortnite. He hates this game. Well, I mean, hate is probably a big word, but you know, he dislikes it. Johnny's not in chat. Who are you then? Who are you? The doppelganger? Ah, yes. This guy. Watch this, alright, chat? Okay, you know what? Second thought, I'm out. This is warm up. I didn't know he took a shield and everything. I didn't know. How was I supposed to know? Apparently he's a pro. We're not gonna talk about this. Alan, what do you do with Lynx? There's no longer Lynx. It's all Alan now. I love it though. It is so cute. So, this was just a warm up. I hope. Because it's horrible. I don't know. Maybe we'll switch over to a different game later if I don't feel like playing any more Fortnite. But, you know. For now, this is fine. For now, this is fine. We'll try to get some wins at least. Oh, God. But, no, we'll see. We'll see. We'll see, we'll see. You don't want to destroy trees with a pickaxe. That's like the most easiest one. Hey, thank you for the fast crystal! I don't know if I'll be good today, chat. I don't know if I can do this. Oh well. So now, if we're gonna be bad, we're gonna switch over to something else. But for now, it's fine. For now, it's good. Hey, Helldriver, welcome in. How are you doing? Hello, hello, hello. What's this? Never seen this little bit. All right, let's see. Let's just pick a place now. You know, since last time we didn't do that, we died. Absolutely horrible. But, oh well. Let's go to the farm. Every time when there is a farm on, like, the Fortnite map, it reminds me, well, it makes me say that the farm is actually from The Walking Dead, Herschel's farm. I don't know if you guys have ever seen The Walking Dead, but there you go. Hey, it's Love, welcome in. How are you doing? Hello, hello, hello. Chat, are the gaming sounds too loud? Let me know. Love the Alan ones. Aw, me too. It is absolutely amazing. It's adorable as well. Man, all these onesies, I love them. I love them. Chicken, how is you? I am doing pretty good. Thank you for asking. I'm glad you're doing well. I really hope this sounds alright, chat. I'm always struggling with that. Why, I don't know. But I do. Actually, second thought, I will just open it and not break it. Hey! We're vibing, we're set. We got ourselves a sniper. You know, that's what we need. That is what we need. Come on. I don't know what I'm doing anymore. I don't know. As long as we have a shotgun, I think we're set. That is not a shotgun. This game loves me. As usual. As usual. That is the most horrible shotgun you can have. Look at me. Look at me being a total dickhead to this game. Love to see it. Love to see it. Hey, there we go. And then we can get rid of that. And we'll take that. Great. Wait. Better. I absolutely suck with that other shotgun. There's nothing here. Why is it so... There's like no one here. What was the difference between these two? Oh. You know what? It's fine. I don't know. I don't know if it helps me aim better. Probably not, but you know what? Doesn't matter. Doesn't matter. Mm-hmm. Isn't there like a boss here as well? Or is that not this place? Actually, let's do that. Furious Buck 50, let's go. Also someone with a car here. But where? My aim sucks. Aim equals bad. Aim sucks. I repeat. What is it with me doing? Absolutely horrible at this game. You know what? Not complaining anymore. I'm loving it. I'm loving it. Maybe I shouldn't like encounter them like all the time. I should stop doing that. Let me get rid of that. Here we go. Peter Griffin. Peter's gonna kill this guy. Watch it. Then I died by that other guy. Chat, I don't know what I'm doing. Let me lower the game sounds a little bit. There we go. Okay. Here's to my yesterday. Truffle this with a full health. Well, that's easy. probably not. No, I'll do it. I'll do it. Maybe I should have done a test round before stream. If it was like any good today. You know what? It's fine. Okay, it's not fine. Hello, aim? Hello? Not working. Hey, Enderlord! Hey, yo, how's it going? Welcome in, welcome in. You're doing lovely today. It's good to see you. Fork knife master. Hell yeah, that's the spirit. That's so bad. Please tell me why I cannot aim right now. Please tell me that. I'm going, I don't know. I'm just gonna drop and I'll see. What if I just go to that small village on the right? Like train station one. It's fine. I can't aim either. Hell yeah. It's great. Oh, thank you, Glitch. I'm glad you like it. Also, welcome in. Hello. I love it. I love it. I love it. I love it. Good morning, Tommy. Hello. How are you doing? I'm being an absolute horrible player right now because I totally suck at this game today. Maybe like all the time. That's fine. Like all the time. That's fine. My aim is all over the place. I'll let you know. Oh, I hear sneaky footsteps. Oh, that's a bot. Even then I can't aim. I'm not talking about it. Not talking about it. Not talking about it. Don't laugh. Don't laugh. Don't laugh, Tommy. It is totally fine. I am an absolute master. There are links on my words. Okay. I don't know if that makes me feel better or not. I don't know how you play this game. I don't know. But you know what? I'm glad I have multiple games, and if I absolutely suck at it and don't like it anymore, we can always switch back to another one. Right? Isn't that how it works? Right? I haven't been here. Don't worry, the bullets were just tired and calculated their path wrong. Okay, that... Yeah. Definitely. Yo, those bullets? Man, they were just tired. Oh, that's gonna be my new excuse, I'll tell you. Every time when I can't aim... See? They were tired. Like, absolutely. Okay, that was pretty clean, right? Where is there? Who done that? Who did that? Who? Who? Who threw that? Okay, well. Guess no one. I'll take that. Thank you very much. Wait, did someone die here? Can I be confused? Am I allowed to be confused? I wanna fly away. What the? It's all the way over there? That's crazy. So, Lingle, do you think of Power World? I have seen, like, a little bit of gameplay. I don't know. I'm not entirely sure what to think of it, to be honest. Oh. My target got eliminated. It looks cool. Don't know if I'll like it. It looks cool, but don't know if it's a game that I will play. Do you want to get away? Aww, don't be so sad, please. Seems interesting, I want to try it, but yeah. I mean, it's like, what is it, 25 euros? Like around that? I'm not sure. Just realized Alan wants the L, yeah. We got our bestie onesie on. I love it, I love it, I love it, I love it. It was made by Nightwide, actually, and the idea is from Johnny. It's absolutely awesome. You killed Alan? No, 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 no. It was a present from, actually, Night, but... Don't worry. Be right back, I'm hungry and the numbs out here. All good, all good, all good. I'll see you in a little bit. I would never kill anyone. That is so weird to say. Like, that is, like, the most... typical thing you would do every day, you know? No. No, 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 no. Not me, chat. Oh, shit. Oh, shit! No! Leave me alone. I'm not ready for this. But I'm not famous. No. I have an idea. What if I just take his car and leave this place? Bye! No. That is not it. I'm not famous, no. Okay, you know what? I'll be standing on the top of here. And then I'll aim my gun at him. And he'll be like, oh man, I got killed by an axolotl. Who stole my car. Probably die. That kit was too good for me. Oh shit. Oh, he's right there. I'm not ready for this. Does he think I'm actually here? I'm not famous. No. I'm just gonna go back now. Dude, this is a strat. Just run and gun. Okay, maybe just only run. Oh yeah. Driving skills on point. They are absolutely amazing. They are absolutely amazing, chat. See? I meant to go into that rock. And now I will die. See, this is a strat you've been waiting for. Oh! Oh! That's absolutely horrible. That car is just gone now, and I have to walk on foot. It's horrible, my poor feet. Hey, Tempest, good morning. How's it going, and how are you doing? I hope you're doing lovely on this beautiful Sunday. Ooh, there's a Wigglytuff in chat for anyone who wants it. I'm not famous. No, I was here before. I'm running in circles. I was like, someone looted this house, and that someone was actually me. It's great. It is actually fantastic. Haters, when my haters, I don't got them. I'm not famous. No. Let's just do this, and then we'll see if we encounter someone, and I would love, I repeat, I would love to get a sniper. I probably won't get it, though. I probably won't. I'm not famous, no. I'll take this. Okay, why was my driving skill? I don't know what that was. It's the snow. I'll let you know. I have a busy day tomorrow, so I'm gonna try to enjoy today as much as possible. That is a-okay. Don't overwork yourself too much, alright? As long as you're having fun, my friend. You know what? I am done with shooting. Why can't this game be like nice and not as horrible? Hi! Pizza delivery! I'm on 1 HP. I will never complain again. 1 HP! What did I do? What did I do? The bullets woke up for that shot. Hell yeah. Oh god. How was the rest of your Baldur's Gate 3 stream, by the way, Glitch? Did you have fun? There's a man who takes his time. This is not the gun I needed. Glad I took a look again. And where's my sniper at? Man! This is... Wow! Wow! I'm having trouble seeing stuff. I know what I'm doing. Absolutely not, but it's fine. Oh, look at that. Whatcha, look at that. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Gonna fight for. Look at this cool car, and I got like a blue Rocket League car. Oh! How dare you shoot that at me? Yo! Big meanie. But well, just a long game, it's hard to figure out what to do next. I understand that. I mean, I've never played it. Don't know if it's a game I would play, but... Oh, shit! He's laser beaming me! What the heck? He absolutely rocks this game. What?! They're teaming as... Oh, it's a bot. What? He was like... No words. No words. Would it be allowed to make you a one since like to make one? I don't know what you like to make though. Oh, what you like to make? Links be drifting and then I die. Yeah, I know, Tommy. Thank you for letting me know. I said try Divinity Original Sin 2 first if you're not familiar, but I don't know. I could try. Can you send me this? Is it on Steam? Can you send me the Steam link? Also, hey, Amiko. How's it going? Hello, hello. Blim. Think it's a bit less technical with combat and such, and the stupidity factor is combat gets much more fun crazy. Hmm. Interesting. Okay. A bat? As in, the flying creature? Because they, yeah, sure, go ahead. I'll send. Awesome. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Doo-doo, doo-doo. Look at that. Actually, I was about to put myself as Spider-Man. Maybe that worked better. I'm good. How are you? Hey, that's awesome to hear. I'm doing awesome as well, actually. Thank you for asking. Ah, yes. The bat. Flying creature. That is exactly what it is, though. It lives in a cave. Not doing anything. Sleeps at day. Lives at... I don't even know. He sleeps at day, right? You know what? Classy chords. The heck is that? Classy. Oh, it's all the way over there. We gotta go there now then. It's fine. Better than not to. When I'm dying, I'm figuring out what she's hiding. Alright, chat. We're going that way. We're going to classy chords. Chords? Chords. I know my English. And then we gotta get to 65 players. I doubt that will happen, but, you know, the last round was the best round so far, so I'm not complaining. I'm not complaining. I think I'm actually doing better at this than Felrin. Man, I totally suck at that game. It's fine, though. I'm back. Welcome back, Crystal. I hope you are enjoying your numbs. Go enjoy it. I totally didn't die just now. I absolutely destroyed everyone. Everyone. Everyone left and then I got a W. Does that sound convincing, chat? I hope it does. That's what I was going for. That's what I was going for, chat. Chicken soup. Oh, that's good. That is good. Well, enjoy it. Hey, go away. This is my house. This is my court. Whatever. Classy courts. Yo, my gaming setup. Absolutely not. Oh, maybe I'll have to use this one, you know? Who's dancing? There is someone here, chat. I am not amused. What's he doing? Okay, that had to be a bot. That was absolutely horrible. Gonna have to sleep. See you tomorrow. Oh, good, Miko. Thank you so much for popping in. I appreciate it. And I'll see you another time. Have a good sleep. Bye bye. Take that. So I need a shotgun, actually. I'll tell you this, okay? This chest that is right here, there's a shotgun. Ha! I can predict the future. Absolutely. Bye-bye. I got one kill. Please be proud of me. It was the most horrible kill I've ever made. Because it was like the easiest one. It's fun. Are you Dutch? Yes, I am. Yes, I am. Yes, I am. Pretty silly, if you'd ask me, right? Pretty silly. I'll take that. Oh my, where did you came from? Yahoo, Sam, how's it going? Hello, hello, hello. Haven't seen you in a little bit. How have you been? I'm assuming you can speak Dutch. Yes, I can. I can speak Dutch, yeah. That was horrible. My aim was everywhere. As usual. Eliminated Forsaken Voya. Cool. I guess so. I don't know if it's cool. Don't know if it's cool. Hero. Play God. How do you say hello in Dutch? Hello. It's not that different. It's like either hello or hoi. Something like that. Okay, there has to be someone here. Right? That was German! You heard that? I think it thinks that, like, a German, like, German words. Don't know for sure, but oh well. Your English accent seems almost too good. No. Tempest? I don't know. I wouldn't say my English is that good, but I appreciate the compliment. Look, we're gonna be on the train, alright? Away. My dad thought that Deutschland was the Netherlands in Dutch. Oh no. No, Deutschland is actually Germany, and then, you know, the Netherlands is Holland, or whatever you want to call it. But I would, I'm not surprised that he thought that. You're kidding? Where's this guy? Okay. Bitch, I'm struggling a bit with hep, and haft, and hep. That is understanding, actually. It's quite difficult for when you have to use it. If you've never, like, if it's not your, how do you say that? Main language, there you go. Hearing this sounds quite good. Oh, thank you, Glitch. I don't know, I feel like it's not always that good because I forget, like, words and everything. I guess it just happens, but it sucks. Sometimes when I try to explain something, I'm like, what is the word again? What is the word again? Oh. God, thank you so much for the follow. Welcome in. Everybody well. Hello. Hope you're doing well today. Would you like to hear a joke? As long as it's a kind of PG-13 joke, sure thing. Go ahead. Even Brits forget words. I mean, yeah. I have that in, like, Dutch as well. So he got offended when he said that Deutschland is the Netherlands. As you should. Okay, all good. All good, the God. You gotta be here, right? Maybe it's the guy who was in the water. Happens honestly, especially lesser used words. Yeah, I don't know. Sometimes when people like use English words, and I just have no clue what they're talking about. I'm like, eh, what does that mean? That's okay. Sometimes I just use Google Translate because I'm too stupid. But it's fine. Where's this guy? Is he in the bush? No, he's not. Okay. Oh, there he is. Come on, faster. Come on, the world will follow after. But my Link says it's true that in Holland that people are super duper mega ultra extremely tall. Not everyone. You have me, then you have way taller people. But yeah, I guess so. I mean, we're like the country with the tallest people, I guess, right? Isn't that like a thing? I don't know. I'm used to it. I'm used to all these tall people. you're short. Maybe. Yes, I am actually. I will not lie about that. Not short, short. It is a little bit short. What is this guy doing hiding behind? Oh. Oh my god. Okay, he died immediately as well. Cool. Come on, to feel a little lighter. No, 5'6", actually. 5'6", I'm 5'6". We're accidentally in love. It is short compared to all the people over here, I guess. Maybe it's not, I don't know. It's not that short, but it's a little bit... So there are like people, other people that are way tall, like my friends are way taller than me. Some of them. Can't believe you're still asking. I did it! it's a once in a warrior journey. How are you doing? Welcome in. Hello. Hello. 6'1", that is tall. That is tall. I guess my height is fine. No, it's not that tall. It's also not that. Oh. I don't know what that was, but I loved it. I think I can actually get the old links back. Wait. Yeah. You ready, chat? We're going back normal. We're back. Excuse you. I wouldn't hit. You know what? I'm not complaining. Maybe I should just take a car and leave. Actually, oh, I cannot. Why can't I open that one, but not this one? There we go. Then I'll take this one. Hey, Sam. I know we were saying hi again, but hello. He was 6'5", and he got that from my grandmother, who was 6'1". Oh god! That's also pretty tall. Okay, watch this, alright? That didn't hit. That didn't either. Horrible aim. The sniper was good, then I totally, you know, ruined it with the other ones. Fine. That's okay. There we go. 6.12 is still just about 5. That is still pretty tall. Still pretty tall. That's sweet, though. That's sweet. What's this? Why is the ground moving like that? I've been here for a hot minute, but need to... Oops, because I have school tomorrow and I don't want to be late. That is a-okay, Sam. Don't worry about it. Go get some lovely rest, and maybe I'll catch you in another stream. Have a good one, alright? And have a good day at school tomorrow. You got this. You got this. Thank you for the pet, Sam. Bye-bye. Everywhere, every day. I'm sorry, chat. It's still happening. The cop thing is still alive. I should probably put like a little bit of a cooldown on the boop and on the pets, to be honest. If you do too much, then the whole thing will just, it will show the hands, but the sounds will not line up if you do it too many times after each other. Kinda have to do that, don't I? Is it like a workbench? Oh. This doesn't even have a scope, okay. Yeah, it's actually pretty annoying, to be honest. I tried looking for like another program that I could use for it, but there's like, I cannot find anything like close to what could help. I don't know what other people use, but mine doesn't work that good, sadly. Oh god. Didn't mean to do that. Oh, there's someone behind me. You see that yellow circle? Program for what? Like, just a, or like an app for like the, I think I asked you about it, but like for the pets and everything. Because it, normally when it happens too many times, it just lags out because there are too many things happening. So the sounds are there, but the hands are not. Like the boot one and the pet. Oh, we're down, we go. Yo, he hit me from all the way over there? It's crazy. Oh! Someone just got killed up here. Look you right in the eye. Even you run me down, down to your fall. Person might use OBS sources for that, but I think other use Live2D or Sim. Could you send that to me in DMs as well? Because I will forget. And then I'll look into it. If that works better than I use Mix It Up at the moment. If that's better, I'll definitely use that. VTube Studio, all good. Just I'll look into it whenever I have time for it. Oh shit. Get back in your car. Oh my, I'm getting double killed. Ew, where is he going? Stop shooting me. It's fine. Not looking forward to tomorrow? What's up? Why not? Okay. Oh, he was over there on the left side with the train. It's okay. Deserve that. upset. I was doing so good. 12 kills, Jeff. How is your weekend so far? What have you been up to? What have you been doing? Tell me. Let me know. I worked yesterday and now I have a day off, which is absolutely amazing. Which is absolutely amazing and much needed. Much needed. Destroy trees. I didn't do that last time, didn't I? I'll do it now. Maybe I didn't because I died, but... Okay, after this round, we're going back to the lobby and change the skin. It's always a skin, right? We need a better skin. Then we'll get the win. Trust me. It will not help. But, you know, it's the thought that counts. Working on a really long video that's consumed most of my week. Oh, YouTube video? Or TikTok video? Oh. Let's go to... Actually, every time when I go there... Oh, yeah. Leftish layer. I'm doing decent at the game, but probably if I go now, it will suck because everyone will drop here. So, you know what? We're going a different way. We're just dropping. We're just dropping and we'll see. Maybe I'll just shoot. I should just find a small spot and we'll see. What if we go to that small little gas station over there? The more expensive the skin, the more you better at the game, even every tryhard in Fortnite. No. Not for me. I'm just total ass at the game. And that's fine. Where's this guy? He's over there. We're gonna go for it. He's a bot. The pancake chat! Look! He's on the pickaxe now. YouTube, I tried TikTok for a while, but lost my account when moving countries and haven't gone back to it. Wait, but you followed me the other day on TikTok. Was that not you? Or not? If you do plan on uploading the YouTube video, will you share it in Discord? Because then I want to see it. I enjoyed watching your last one, the one with from Zelda. It was with the Angry Birds one, I like that. With the account, but it was a struggle. Oh, I can imagine that. I can imagine that. Nothing here, really. Random, if I could go back in time, one of the things I would do is make digital ads completely illegal. But why, though? It's a little bit random, but I guess it is fine. Annoying as hell. That is true. I don't know why I'm picking up the pistol, but I'm doing it anyway. Where am I going? I'm going to a Laughage Lair. Because I'll just walk into my own trap, you know? Actually, XP. Destroy 7 trees with the pickaxe. There we go. It was just stupid long. Uh-oh. How many hours do you have to edit? 40 bosses just for the main story? What the heck? That's crazy. Never played it though. But that is a little bit crazy. Okay, there's definitely someone there. Because I see a bunch of bullets. Well, actually, the thing told me to. See? There it is again. Aww. But I couldn't tell you when. Actually, I'll take the pistol, although I don't really need it, but there we go. It is always better than none. 85 hours of recording. That's a struggle. I can imagine that. How many more hours do you need to edit? A bunch, probably, don't you? Oh, God. Well, I can imagine that being freaking annoying. I heard someone. I saw like little footsteps. Like up here or either downstairs, but where they might be? No clue. Down to about 8 now, luckily. Just trying to find a specific spot, like open a chest. That's a struggle. Oh, God. 8 hours. What the? He was at 8 XP. XP HP. You know, it's skin time change. Yeah, that. Oh, the bullets fell asleep again, man. They were left the chat. They were like, we don't want to do this. Go search for other bullets. Go search for other friends. Crazy. We're going to use a different one. What about the present? No, it's not the present time. It is, chat, I don't know. Why do I have all these skins? Just forgot to leave the chamber. Yeah. It was silly. Very silly. You know what? I'm going for this guy. Raven. He's cool. He's cool. And then we're going to complete the whole thing, okay? Did I have a pickaxe of him? No, I didn't. Awesome. Wait, I didn't? I think I only got a backpack. And maybe a pickaxe. Where even is the backpack? Wait, that's going past it. Oh, it's there. Man, I know what I'm doing. We'll pick that later. This one, there was nothing, was there? Well, yeah. Exactly. We'll just use the OG one. I thought I had a pickaxe. But I don't. Oh my god. I'll take that. Alright, chat. This is the one. Probably not. Probably not. But you know what? Doesn't matter. As long as we're having fun, that's good. What, tried to come out? Like, dentist? Or, like, actually coming out? To deliver. Don't get me home. It's oh, thank you for the pets. Thank you for the pets glitch. Oh, I've never had that, like, get pulled out, but I can imagine it's freaking painful. Look at the sword. That's weird. Whoa, wait, what? Hey. That was weird. Look at the definition of success. Wait, what happens? Wait, what? We're going that way. Like that little, you see that small little thing over there? We're going there. Oh, it's the windmill. Hell yeah, feels like home. Feels like home. Oh. I don't know the lyrics. Well, at least not that well. come off that shot. I just love snipers, okay? That's like the only good thing in this game, I think. Like the snipers, oh, they're good. The rest just sucks. The rest just sucks big time. The rest just sucks big time. See, this is what... It doesn't let me pick anything up. Relatable. Me too, actually. Let's go. Let's all be relatable. No, I'll keep this one. I thought that was the outside door. Guess not! Bye, 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 bye! I love this shit. Can I, like, hold on to that? I can't. I can't. Alright. Not really a lot here, is there? Restore health using medkits. okay. We can do that. Whenever we fight with people, but... I didn't mean to do that. I scrolled a little bit too far. Oh, are you bored? Yeah. Alright, let's go find some people, actually. Actually, let's go onto the train. If I can make it in time. For that one chest, you know? Hello? This thing opens and then we're gonna go back. As long as it... No, it's not gonna... Okay, it's not gonna be out of the circle. Look at it go. Stop doing that! Stop blaring the thing. Not even, I don't know what I'd expect it to be. Oh, there's a... Peace out, don't die. I don't know if it's like actually on deep that I watched it die, I don't know, but... See? Llama, told you. But now I'm wondering, will they move? Just like, full days. Or like, oh, they won't? Oh, I love that, that's way better. Wait, actually, let's do it on the normal way. That's too long. Never mind. Don't feel like you're good. But what could it be? I'm home. There are so many people here. You know what? There's so many. Oh! It's a present! He's in the house. No revolution. I think he's like, oh, she left. Stop doing this. Like, it's a stupid present. Oh, God. Oh, nothing. Nothing going on here. He's coming for me, chat. Don't like this. How's he still alive? How? Get back here. Hey, Snow. How's it going? How are we doing well today? Hello, hello. Why am I doing this? Oh! Bye-bye! Bye-bye! I'm such a freaking... Okay. We're not gonna talk about that. Sleep's overrated. Hell yeah. How are you doing? I hope you're doing well today, Snow. Oh, look at that. Can't quite make it alone. What happened to the door? I'm good. How about you? I am doing lovely. Playing some Fortnite. Totally not dying. I only died. No W so far. Absolutely horrible. Absolutely horrible. But it's fine. Oh, there it is. I was wondering where it was. Nice! My location is exposed! Horrible. I should probably get rid of it, but it's fine. Way back home when I learned to fly high. Make my way back home when I learned to fly. And I enjoyed the Discord. Hey, I appreciate it, Tempa. Thank you so much. I hope you will enjoy your stay. I hope you enjoy it, my friend. Isn't your girlfriend? You have a girlfriend, Snow? Ayo, congrats. What the heck? I didn't know that. I didn't know that. Well, I'm happy for you, Snow. I'm not gonna make it. And I keep my shoes up tight. Oh, I'm like a broken record. Okay, let's just take the car and leave this place and then we'll fight more people. Because exciting gunfighting. Hey, hey! Actually, I should have put that as my title. That's a good one. Oh, hold tight. Hold tight. Oh. It's alright, you say. I got my hands up shaking just to let you know that you've got a higher power. Quitting GTA and Fortnite, I would never. I would never. You've got a higher power. I wanna know. Am I like blind that I'm not seeing anyone, or am I just on the wrong side of the map? On this way, chat. Don't worry. Off-road. Off-road. This is great. Yeah, this is definitely up rope, but I see people and I want to go there. Oh, the rock is in my way. Happy I'm alive at the same time as you. So bad at this game. Don't worry, me too. If you saw those first rounds, man, I sucked at it. Hey, hello. You ordered something. I love how he turned around. He was like, oh shit, here we go again. Here we go again. Gold 3 player, let's go. Are you more of a Valorant player than Snow? You've got, yeah, you've got a higher, you've got, oh, you've got a higher. My hands are shaking just to let you know that you've got. Get the car with them? I mean, this guy didn't see me because I was behind him, but otherwise I would have done that as well. It's big brain. It's big brain. Almost silver? Ayo. I haven't played that game in a little while. Should I encounter this? Still try, man, I suck at that game, so don't worry. Oh shit. Go. But in the end, I have 3 of those now. I didn't mean to do that. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to dance. I want to do that. That's so toxic. Look at that. I got like 3 of those. Oh my god, I'm sick. I wonder how many aces it's never enough to sub the smurfs. It's okay. Don't worry too much about it. People are annoying in that game sometimes. Let me tell you that. Me is half of you now. I have to count myself into. Should I just take my car again? Nah. It's my double ganger! Double ganger! Why am I missing everything? I was about to say!
Won't escape from the sight of you.
Okay! Sure, Lynx, sure. Don't know what that was, but it worked.
From the side of you.
I don't know what that was. So it was for no reason. Yeah, just ignore that, to be honest. Just enjoy the game as far as that's possible. And then you're good. I don't know how I hit that shot. I was so I was just not paying attention at all. I was like, oh, hey, buddy. And then, poof. Bum, 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 ba da da da. Let's just get on top of this mountain and be like, hey, sniper rifles out. Sniper to sniper, and then just kill them all. Probably doesn't work, but, you know, a girl can dream.
I don't even know if they're over here. They know that I'm here, for sure, because I have those things, like the
what are they called? Medallions. Is that how you pronounce that? I don't know. You walk into the door, team. You saw him? You saw him on the behind the rock? I always wanted something more. You play Fortnite at 2 a.m. if you want to, go ahead. Team Rebel. You pass out on the floor, Team Rebel. Always wanted something more. Bam, 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 da 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 da. There's like a bunch of shooting over there. See? Right there. Can I schnipper? Schnipper the schnipper. I love saying that. I don't know why. Leave me alone, chat. Say it. I'll just say it. Dun, da, 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 da. You walk into the door, Team Rebel. You pass out on the floor, Team Rebel. Always wanted something. The other one is on that side. The only one person left chat. I know he's over there because his circle thingy. You know what? I'll drop all of those. Links is so silly. No, you! You're silly. He's over there. Oh, he's over here, actually. How did I hit him? Like, silly, no. Oh! Oh! He's lost. He's lost in a storm forever and ever. The medallion bait. Hell yeah. Where's this guy? I lost him! It is the skin chat! Let's do the gay one. Hell yeah! Nice! The ear tubs were echolocators. That's how! Hell yeah! 14 kills! That is awesome! We're gonna do it again, chat. Probably not, but we're gonna do it again. GG! That was awesome. That was a good round. See, it is this game. No. That's such a lie. But it's weird that I win with a different skin and not the other one. Oops. Ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-dum. Celebratory. Okay. It's Alan time. That's so weird to say. But there we go. It is Allentime chat. For everyone who haven't seen this yet, this is the new onesie. It is Alan. My best friend. So, hope you like it. Cute! Thank you, Snow. Thank you. Are the sounds alright, chat? Or do I need to hire something up or not? Should play with Alan one day? I will. I was actually gonna play today with Alan, but he had like stuff to do, so we're vibing with Fortnite. But yeah, another day for sure. And it's I think it's a long time since I play actually streamed together with Alan, isn't it? I don't remember. No, actually, it was Lethal Company. I do remember. That is not that long ago. That is not that long ago. Oh, we're going to do that. Destroy structures with your pickaxe. Cold hard crown. Crown win? Hell yeah. Don't know if I'll do that, but you know, we can try. Man, I don't know for anyone who saw the Lethal Company stream, but I sucked at that game. was so bad. Haven't been to Link's streams in the last year. I mean, that's true. Also pretty much possible since it's only January, but hey yo, welcome back. How was your New Year's? Hope you enjoyed it. You were really good. I died because of landmines, a turret. Fall damage, I dropped down like 2 times. Oh, but I have fun though, and that's all that matters. Not good at it either. I guess if as long as you're having fun, that is the important thing. Right? Right? I think so. Heavy Metal. What a great name. I love that. Break the thing. Don't know what they're called in English, but it's fine. 20 years they on a cruise ship. Oh, look at you go. Is this kind of... Oh, it does. How was it? Did you enjoy it? When you got jump scared by Alan in the story thing, you were reading my chat. Oh, I remember. Like the sub sign, you mean. The sub sign. I got jump scared in that game a lot, I feel like. It was horrible. That's alright. That's good. I enjoyed New Year's. Lots of fireworks, lots of cats. It was good. What's my fault? No, it wasn't your fault. It wasn't your fault. No, 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 no. That's not your fault. I thought it was funny at the end. Don't worry. When I'm war- Oh? Did you get anything from the tournament, or was it just, like, funny giggles? Trouble, trouble. How is that tinting like glitter and gold? A water bottle, let's go! Is it at least a cool water bottle? Like Mario Kart stuff, you know, on it? You walk in the belly of Ha! Ha! Crystal! Nice try! No! Glitch! Stop! Don't do that! Glitch! maybe I did. Maybe I didn't. Glitch is just spreading chaos right now. How dare you do that? Aw, you guys are calling yourself cute. Look at that. You're cute, Tat. Very cute. It's with 2 U's, if you guys want to do that, but I hate it. It is the best strap glitch. Man, I sounded so Dutch right there. It is! Oh, I love it. I'm not kidding. You are cute. I was like, one's cute? No, 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 no. In my soul, rise up, tinting like glitter. Should I just encounter this buff guy over here inside this thing? Rise up, tinting like glitter. Oh, was that the right one? You all are adorable? Nope. Only you guys. Okay, I thought I would have been dead right there. If you saw the amount of hits he had on me, but oh well. Didn't deserve the links there. Links there. Live there! Stop this! Ah! How do you know I'm here? Don't deserve the links there. What if links would type it? Wonder what would happen? I will not. It's like the worst thing that happens. It calls me cute both times. But yeah, chat, if you want to call me cute, it is with two U's. It's horrible, isn't it? It's horrible, isn't it? I will not type it. Not a chance. See, there we go. Stupid. I should have never told it, actually. Actually, Glitch should have never told you guys. It was a secret. It's a trap. It's the almighty trap that you were supposed to fall for, and you did. I see a guy on the left. A guy on the left, I repeat. A guy on the left. Oh no, he left. Where did he go? Not a secret anymore. Didn't expose it. You did. You did expose it. You know what? I forgive you, it's fine. Someone else got the kill. Shut up. I'm not going inside a house with you. I'm an independent woman and I don't want to live with you. You added to your chat. I disagree. Don't do that. Stop doing that, Glitch. Stop doing that! He's inside that house now. He's like leaving, he doesn't like me. You know what? Bad thing I'm doing this right now. I knew it. I shouldn't have done that. I shouldn't have done that. Okay. Call of the day. I'm an independent woman and I don't want to live with you. That's great. It's great. I lost my crown. My beautiful, beautiful, beautiful crown. Bow, da, 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 da. Chat, was it meant to be? I'm not allowed to have two back-to-back wins. Take the crown! Oh, he got one already. The crown or Lynx? The crown. No, the Lynx. It's Lynx. I can live without the crown. Let's go... Wait, actually? Yeah, let's do that. Leper Slayer. Let's do it. You gotta drop late though, but that's fine. That is fine, chat. Mm-hmm. Also, have you guys heard of the new Call of the Lamp update? They made it now that you can make babies. It's the most weirdest thing that they added in that game. Oh, I think it's funny though. My first kiss, let's go! Look at you go! Congrats, Snow. I'm happy for you. Wait, babies? Yeah. For Call of the Lamp, they made like a... I think they called it the sex update. That's what the community calls it. I'm pretty sure that's not what they named it. But, you know. Sure thing! It's weird, isn't it? It's funny, though. But I'm like, if I want to play it, like, the game, I feel like I have to replay the whole thing now, because it's been so long since I played that, and I don't know anything anymore. So if I ever want to play that again, I guess I have to replay it all. dun 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 dun. Not surprised me neither, to be honest. When I saw it, I was like, okay, what happened here? But I wasn't surprised though. The lake's cold. Hell yeah. We got an arson emote because of that, most likely. Dun, 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 with two death followers. Oh yeah, I forgot about that. We had two followers and didn't end quite well, did it? Woo! Party! This is so weird, but I love it. I can jump very high. Look at that! Leaping around. Oh no! Didn't mean to do that. Bam, 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 bam. They knew what they were doing with that heal. They did. I hear like people walking. I don't know if that is like a bot or an actual person. You hear that? Don't know. I think it's an actual person, isn't it? Luckily I had a bad shot. Hell yeah. I would have been dead otherwise. Oh! Stop! Why is it so glitchy? Peter! Excuse me. Stop! I could have done that like from the start. Peter! Peter. That reminds me of the Hunger Games, actually. I don't know about you guys, but it reminds me of the Hunger Games. This sniper is kind of trash because it doesn't have, what's it called? It doesn't have a scope. It doesn't have a scope. Let me do this first and then we're gonna kill the tiger inside. New Hunger Games movie? You know, just one and two? I don't know. I don't know really, I haven't seen the new one. These doors have a... have an own life. Let me stay old. It drives me crazy getting old. It's kind of mad. Like, I still want to see it, but I have like, I really want to see, what's it called? Oh god, what is it called again? The Exorcist. There we go. The Exorcist, like the new Exorcist, I really want to see. And I can't wait for like the new, Conjuring movie. We'll be end this year, but you know, who cares? Never felt alone. It feels so scary getting old. Can't talk yourself good. Okay, we're leaving, chap. Main character really thought they were the real Slim Shady. You mean Katniss? That's the main character, right? If I remember correctly. And a new one? Is she not that? Is that not Katniss Everdeen? I want a back, but not to have, but not to have, but I thought I want a thought. I want a back, but not to have, but not to have. It's Spider-Man! It's Gwen. Gwenda, whatever. I don't know. Well, it took me like 20,000 shots, but it was fine. Isn't even born yet? Oh, it's before that? Man, that's confusing. And that will never be enough. Ah, I see. Well, you know. I don't know. Oh. I mean, I think I've seen 1, 2, and then maybe the third movie. Man, they're... Oh, fuck, that's on me. Sorry for swearing there, Chip. Oh, this is a bad idea, Chip. Bad idea. Can you smile? Okay. We got him. Took us a little bit of time, but we got him. But almost 463 hours in one Roblox game. Don't know if that's sad or not. I mean, I'm gonna check how many hours I have in this game. That is sad. I think it's sad to have this amount of hours in the... Wait, I'm gonna check. I'm gonna check. Check. I have so many hours in this game. It's insane. It is insane. Let me check the chat. Let me open Epic Games real quick. I have... Hello? Okay, well, you know what? Can't check it. But it is... It's like 400 hours more than that. I don't know. Arsenal! Great soccer club. Football club. Whatever you wanna put in front. Beautiful. I have 4 kills. Oh well. 18 people alive, 4 kills. Not that good. I killed Peter though. It doesn't really matter if I open this or not, but oh well. We're doing it anyway. See if people will come for us, you know? It's the perfect bait. The perfect bait. Don't let me fall. Don't let me fall. Forza Horizon 5? Is that what you mean with that? I think my most played game is definitely Minecraft. It's just sad that I cannot see how many hours it is. Man, I am pretty sure it's more than 1,000. Probably more than that. I don't know. I missed all those shots. It's kind of unfortunate. What the heck? Hey, Knight! Look at the onesie! didn't deserve to live right there. Definitely not. Definitely not. Should have bullet straight up and see if it hit someone. That's not gonna hit someone, is it? I don't even know what I'm doing tonight. Went from one conversation to your lips on mine. You said I never regretted the day that I call you mine. I don't like the tail. Why don't you like the tail? What's wrong with the tail? Oh, you're mine. It's fine. Should I just wait for this island to spawn? What the heck? Why are these trees getting all destroyed around me? They mess with my mind! I don't even know what I'm doing tonight. In a line, I found out the tip should be dark. Okay, well, I mean, if you want to, go ahead, but that's fine. I don't mind it. Should I be here? No, I'm going up. I'll do it. It's the golden one, chat. Never regretted the day that I call you mine. We're just gonna keep running around in circles. Walk out, you. Hey. What you do for the rest of your life? And I said, I don't even. Wait. Isn't this supposed to be water? Like, what am I standing on? Give me that. Nice. Okay. Cool. Percent. Yo! What? Thank you so much for the sub! Wait. Oh, God. James, right? Oh, I feel so bad if I don't remember the right name to it. It's James, right? Or not? Thank you so much for the sub! What the heck? I hope you will enjoy the lovely emotes. Yeah! Yes, I remember it. Hi, James. How's it going? Thank you so much for the reset. What the heck? They didn't pop up, actually. I don't remember. I used new alerts, so I don't know if it popped up or not, but thank you so much. I hope you will enjoy the emotes, James. I'm so tired right now. Go to bed, silly. Go to bed. That was a horrible hit. You guys saw nothing. Okay, it's time to leave. It's 3 a.m. I did not sleep. Can you try getting some more sleep now then? Or is it not possible? It's Monday. Well, for me, it is Sunday. Hey. Don't you have to go to school, Snow? Or does school doesn't exist for you anymore? It's gone. School is no longer there. Oh, 1 more week of holidays. Okay. Wait, holidays right now? That's nice, but also a little bit crazy. Alan! Hi, Pen! How's it going? To buy a new uniform tomorrow? Yeah, that sucks. I'm so glad that my school didn't have, like, a uniform and everything. I'm so happy with that. Oh, me think of you. Oh shit. Anything new since I've been gone? I mean, I got a bunch of onesies now, Edit. So we got the Alan onesie and then we got the Bee onesie. I don't know if you knew about, probably knew about the Spyro and Tootless one already, but we got some onesies. I don't know what we added anymore as well. I don't know. Start the new year plus Christmas holidays. That is pretty good though. So I had a black uniform. It was awful in summer. I mean, I think I would be happy with a black uniform, but like you said, in summer, probably not. But you know what's better? Just no uniform to school. A bat one. I mean, do you have the image then for the PNG? Man, all these onesies. You know what would be I would love like a Christmas onesie in the end. I love Christmas. I used to be. But I doubt it. Oh! I am proud of all the punches that I've thrown. I'm so confused, I'm drunk and I'm alone. Smith the radio. I am ring ring. They made it yet? It's A-okay. No rush. Don't worry. I'll die for you. Schools in my city are annoying and all have uniforms. That's pretty crazy though. But mine doesn't. Well, mine didn't. I hit that! There we go. Okay. Found him! Oh, it's someone else. It's that other guy. Great. They actually don't want me to have, like, any other kill or anything. It's fine. Oh, let's transmit the radio. What is this guy doing? I'll die drunk. Why didn't that hit? Was it clear shot in the car window? So I usually rage quit. It's fine. I don't. I'm vibing. I'm good. Also, back to my normal self. Boop. Oh, what did I click? Restore health or gain shields at different name locations. Restore shields using shield potions. I'll do that. The SMG and everything. I'll put that away. Don't need that. I'm tired. Is that how you're supposed to say that? Go get some rest, silly. But wait. Nope. You confused me, Snow. What's up? To wake up early? Or go to bed then? Sleep. Go to bed. It's almost 3 a.m. How much? What time do you have to wake up? I'll die drunk for you. At 8? Man, you have 5 hours of sleep. Snow, how do you forget that you have to wake up early? How do you forget about that? How did you manage to do that? You tell me, please. Because I have no idea. Wake up at 11. I mean, that would be fine. But you should get some rest then. You should get some rest. Bow, 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 down, down, down. Yeah, go do that. Go sleep. I heard the strangest song. Why do I have two pistols now? For that exact reason. Have a good night, Snow. I'll work tomorrow at school. You got this. Bye-bye. I feel it inside. Floating. We're only human. I think there's never enough Coldplay songs in my playlist. What do you guys think? Should I add more Coldplay songs? I think it's a good idea, actually. From another planet, so they call us humankind. I think I should. Always more Coldplay songs, never enough. Okay, at least it's a shotgun. Not the best, but it's a shotgun. Coldplay songs are the best? Hell yeah. Glad we can agree on that one. James, glad we can agree. Man, I love them. They have some, like, all their music, in my opinion, is good. I didn't like the Everyday Life album. Not that, it's fine. It's just not the best. I've heard better ones. What's he doing? Okay. But, I just love it. What's your favorite Coldplay song? That's a good one. I have, like, multiple Coldplay songs that I, like, adore, that I love. But nothing, there's nothing wrong with, like, Paradise, Viva La Vida, Clocks, Yellow, Fiction. I just love, like, definitely the most known ones, but I love, like, Lost as well. And, God, there are so many. There are absolutely so many that I like. I like Square One as well. And there are, like, a bunch of, like, songs that are not well known that I like. I don't know. I just listened to them all. Just listened to them all. Did you know, chat, that they're gonna come out with, like, the new album? It's like Moon Music. It's like a part two on Music of the Spheres, I believe. I believe that's what it is. I don't know when it comes out, though, but I can't wait for it. Was stupid! Why was I holding my freaking SMG? I got killed by the Hulk. Feeling bad. Feeling bad? Getting killed by the Hulk? Humankind. But, James, what is your favorite Coldplay song? What is your favorite? What is the new item, then? What is that? Actually. What about this? Can I get more? Oh, I can't. Claim it all. That one is not ugly. This one's pretty cool. What's your favorite song in general? I don't know. Every time I'm hearing like a new song, I'm like listening to it like for weeks, and then I just find another one. But I don't know if I have a favorite song in general, to be honest. I'm gonna check my playlist for that. No more. I don't think I have a favorite song. I've just a playlist where I listen to, and I think a playlist is just my favorite. So, I guess that works, right? I hope so. Let me do this. Him for the Weeknd. Oh. Have you ever heard that live, James? That is so good. But nonetheless, even if it's live or not, it's good. It's a good song. I really like Adventure of a Lifetime as well. Like it, like it. Sometime. What's your favorite flower? I don't think I have a favorite flower. As long as it's red, probably, then I'm fine. I cannot come up with like a flower name or whatever, but I guess as long as it's red, then we're good. So red flower, red flower. Call me when you want, or just call me when you need it. For a day. Let's go to the left, I should layer again. Good luck on the catch, James. I hope not a lot of people will go here. No love. No, I'm not sure I don't want it. Money on you. But even then, when you find an old picture of us and you clear away the dust, I hope you miss me sometime. Oh, I hate that. Put that out of there. I don't know how to defeat those things whenever I encounter people with like the shields and everything. Actually, I'll use that. At least I got a sniper. That's not even a sniper. I'm a liar. Totally lying about that just now. Cool. Why does this have a scope though? That is annoying. That is not good. Feel my way through the darkness. Okay! Aggressive much? What if I just join in and then I'll be like, surprise, shoddy! Thank you for killing him for me! Oh, that was so sad. They actually killed him and then I just popped in to say hi. I was like, hey buddy! Myself and I didn't know I was lost. I don't know if there are actually any more people here, but kind of sad that I killed the guy though. Oh, I hear a little footsteps. The walls are always glitching here. It's annoying. Love passion flowers? Passion flowers? Do I know passion flowers? I am not entirely sure. I'll have to Google them. Oh. Don't do that. They're big and blue. Oh, that's pretty. I kind of want to Google them now, actually. There's a person here. Let me kill them first. Or at least see who it is. Maybe it's one of those bots. It's a bot. Yeah. 2020. Wishing I could stay forever this young. Bunk. Bunk. I deserve that. All right, let me see what they look like. Passion, you see? Passion flower. Oh. I see what you mean. They have like purple as well, though. Like purple or pink or everything. They have everything. All this time I was finding myself and all right. Nice. I didn't know who I was love. I didn't know. You know, it's fun that I'm like singing right now and everything, but the VOD makes it worse. Because on the VOD, you won't hear the music and then it's just me singing very ugly. Oh well, it's all worth it. The music on in the background is the best thing, right? It's all about the music. All about the music. Actually, turn around. I heard shooting. Oh, actually, turn around some more. See? That's why. Kind of like, do this. Person is right this way. We're gonna abandon the car. We don't need the car. We can use our feet. And that's a-okay. Hello? Hello, little friend. Where is he though? Is he supposed to be down here or like? I don't know. These like yellow circles are absolutely adorable. Stop! Annoying! That's what I mean, not adorable. Wow, sometimes I'm so disappointed in myself, chat. Oh, okay. Oh, there's definitely shooting coming from this hill. Maybe it's on here. So adorable, the yellow circle. I love it. Oh. Isn't that great? Oh. Somebody. I'm not going there. It's a bait. Maybe not. I knew that was the guy, but I'm not complaining. I am not complaining. There was another guy here, right? Or was that like a bot? I don't know. I killed him anyway, so it's fine. We're good. Ah! I destroyed the thing. Everything I do, I tell you all the time. And it's a place I'm not with you. Tell me all the things you wanna do. That was so bad. Zero hamburgers. That's what it's at. His name was. Pretty cool. Somebody,
Maybe now you. Now you do.
Okay. That's a pretty cool shot.
Everything I do, tell you all the time.
That was a pretty nice shot. Think of the ballistic shield got vaulted. The shield is still here. But it's horrible. Welcome to Fox Gamer. I hope you're doing well. Hello, hello. No, I hope it is gonna be vaulted because I absolutely hate it. Don't know how to fight against it.
Maybe now you do.
Oh. Person found. Is he gonna come up this mountain? Missing every single shot. Stop! That was like 10,000 bullets on that. Oh, it's the worst weapon this season. I would say the other shotgun, like the pump, or like the other SMG that I currently don't have in my hands, but. Crow, hello! How are you doing? Hello. Oh my god, I haven't seen you in a while. How is streaming going? How are you doing? How's life? What have you been up to? Oh yes! I am being targeted. Great. Love it. Pull me like a ripcord. I'm chilling. That's awesome. I'm glad you're doing well, Crow. It's so good to see you, though. You reached 1.3k today? What the heck? Congrats, man. Look at you go. You're popping off. Awesome. I'm happy for you. And I'm very proud. I'm on the way to 1.4k. You will get it in no time. Trust me. Trust me. I'm on the road to 900. On the road to 900. Effort, though? What's with the effort? Can I fill the screen with Dino? No, you can do it once. Then it's over. You can do it once. 9 months? Just wait before it is a year. It's crazy. Oh, I already used it. I forgot. I feel like I know you for longer, though. If that makes sense. No way to 1 million, more like. No! I doubt that we'll get there one day. I'm already happy with my 800. What are we on? 833 followers, I see? Hell yeah. months! What the heck, James? I survived! Look at that. I do what it takes. Oh, someone is on top of here. I'm not yet. This is a horrible idea. I didn't mean to do that. My bad. Didn't mean to do that. Howle moly. I need that car. It's way cooler. It's all about the car. Oh, there's another cool car. No, we're gonna go for the purple car. Oh, no! Fantastic. Zero damage. Oh, yeah. You going after me? Oh! So smart. 1 year. Oh my god, night almost 2 years. That is crazy good. What the heck? How are you doing that? It's nearly been 2 years. My goodness. I don't think cars can fly, sadly they can. Very sad. Bam 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 ba dum bam 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 ba dum bam bam. Cause you're a scat. Cause you're a scat. Pull stars. Gonna give you my heart. I don't know where I'm going. I went so fast. I don't know. Like streaming as well. Like it's been 2 years already. I don't know. Strange how there's still there are the black bars on OBS though. You mean on my end or yours? Because when it comes to my end, it's because of my monitor. I have an ultra wide monitor, so that's why you see black bars if it is on my stream. So by the force, I keep on coming basically last. It's fine. Just, you know, practice makes perfect. Give it some time. You need to see how to fix that? You can't! Either buy a new monitor that you can fix anything because you did well, but... Nah, it's because of my monitor that's like, and Twitch doesn't, Twitch is like ruining it, really. They only support like 1920 by, what was it, 1080? No, I don't know. They don't, at least they don't support my monitor. Just a little bit sad, but oh well. I'll manage. Everyone who has been here for a little while didn't complain that much, so I'm happy about that. I'm happy about that. Oh, there's someone on that train, is there? I'm gonna kill. There's not. There is someone here, though. Me apart. The bars are unique. Hell yeah, only on the Link streams. Only here. I don't know, maybe maybe like in the future I'll, whenever I get like a new monitor or whatever, we'll take a little bit, don't worry, but maybe I'll switch over to like a normal one, but hey! Oh my god, oh my god, that is very fleshy. Spank my biscuit. Interesting name. Welcome in, how are you doing? You're doing well, biscuit. Welcome in. And thank you so much for the follow. I appreciate it. Hello, hello. Where's this guy going? He like lasered me. Where did he go? You're a sky, full of stars. Pure vibes. Hell yeah. I'm gonna die right here, chat. I'll tell ya. Oh my god, where did you come from? And there we go. The end. It's the shield that gets me every time. It's the shield that gets me every time. Oh my god, biscuit. What the frick? Those emotes. Okay, you know what? Let's chill on those emotes. I want to keep it at least a little bit friendly. I'm sorry. If first enough, if you get 40 points, you get a Mercedes-Benz 280 SL, and I can't even get 1 point. Don't worry. You'll get there. Eventually. Eventually, my friend. Do-do-do-do. Have you ever thought of possibly getting someone to make some overlays for your game screen? So, basically what happens is when I do that, I've had overlays. It gives the same thing. Like, it gives the same, like, top and bottom black bars that will give it the borders. It's because I stream it in, like, the same, 34, 40, and then, I don't know. I stream in like the ultra wide thingy as well. I have like the set to OBS, otherwise it looks horrible. Otherwise it's like all crammed up and everything. Also, thank you for the hydrate night. I appreciate it. Yeah, I know. It's horrible. I tried looking into it like more and everything, but it's no use really. It's just a monitor that that is doing that. So yeah. But it's fine. I would say it's fine. I'm like used to it, but see the links for the Reddit post and you can see if you wish. I can see if I can check it out, I guess. I can check it out. You've been turning away from me. I've been turning away from you. You used to be turning away from me. Send it? Alright. I'll check it out right now, actually. Do-do. Okay, I will check that out after stream. I think it is a long post. Oh, but thank you for sending it to me, Crow. I'm still waiting for my artist to finish the emotes. Wait, how long have you been waiting already? And what kind of emotes are you gonna get? Oh, well, one day just buy the same monitor just to watch your streams. I'll hold you all to that. You know, maybe if whenever I get a new monitor, I'll just. It's weird to put this one as my second one, though, because this one is way bigger. It's way bigger. It would be weird to put that as my second monitor. But I guess whenever this one is just old and doesn't work that well anymore, I'll just, you know, get a different one. We'll take a little bit. That was like my last bullet. Half a year? Isn't that kind of long to wait? Do you pay for it or not? Because then it's kind of insane. The amount they take for that. Yes. Oh my god. Do you at least have contact with them? Or not? Because I'm not asking, like, the person I asked for my, I'm not, like, commissioning them again. Because they don't answer at all anymore, so. If you throw the EMP bombs into the vending machines, you get gold, but throw slowly. It's a cooldown time. Can I tell you guys that I didn't even solve this guy? I was reading chat. That's stupid. Half a year, didn't they forget, or was it a scam? Yeah, that's what I'm wondering. You do have you do have communication with them. Oh, that's good. If I were you, I will just like text them more about it. Like really, I don't. It is not normal to wait that long on a commission. It's putting off at laziness. But that's stupid. Man, they already got paid, like, silly. It's silly. 100 gold each throw? Okay, okay. Okay. I gotta destroy trees. Gotta be down because I want it all. It started out with a kiss, I didn't want a lot of kiss. It was only a kiss, it was only a kiss. And she's calling again, and she's having a smoke, and she's taking her track. And my stomach is sick, and it's all in my heart now. She's touching. This is a good song, chat. I'm sorry, I have to sing it. Sometimes. Aware is my sniper. Please tell me. Oh! Bye! Can we join your play solo? I'm currently just playing solo if that's okay with you. If that's okay. We'll text them to start drawing and to give the money back. Yeah. I will do the same. It's kind of unfair that you have to pay that amount of money. I don't know how much it is, but I'm pretty sure... It is not cheap, my friend. Cause I'm Mr. Bro- You know what I'm doing? Peace out! Peace out! Okay, let's heal chat. I did it end up like this. It was only a kiss. It was only a kiss. Alright. My voice is dead. Oh my god. Okay, we're good. We take some for drinks now. I didn't even reload. 1 second, chat. We're good. I had to cop that for a little bit. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Even though chapter 4 wasn't that good, I missed chapter 4. I don't remember what was in chapter 4. I have no idea. What I've been doing for the past month. What? Wait, can you send me the name of the artist in DMs real quick? Or like, send their Twitter. I don't know. Oh, oh, do a flip! You brought back your old hardcore world? Do I know which one? Was I there? Was I there? I don't know. I don't know if I was there or not. But hell yeah, that's awesome. That is awesome. The one with the big dome. I know that one. Hell yeah. I'm a true follower. Look at that. Look at that. But that is awesome. What? Chapter 4 was the last season before OG. Oh! Well, in that case, I do miss it as well. Actually. Listen to me. Listen when I'm so preaching when it's wrong. I don't even have a sniper, chat. How am I gonna win this? I am nothing with a sniper. I need my sniper. So we were building it? As in Crow's Dome, or what else? Man, I need to do like another stream on the survival world. It's been a little bit of a, you know, out in SMP. I feel like if we just take a small break from the single player world, that would be fine. Since we have Alan SMP going on as well, and then we just continue. Came back because I couldn't play because of personal reasons. That's okay. I don't know if they're gonna bring it back though. No idea. I thought that was a person there. Actually a person. You know what? Buddy. You and I. Get him! Get him! Yes! Oh, that's hilarious. Wait, how did he teleport right there? That is not a sniper. Kidding. My food is a race. Hey, let's go. Good job. The link tree, link of theirs. Thank you. I know that I did for like 2 years now, so they're just being lazy. Man, I would have been absolutely mad, to be honest. I mean, I don't know, mad, but like at least disappointed and everything. I wouldn't ask them again for the, like emotes and everything. Ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba-da-ba. We gon' burn the whole house down. I want my sniper chat. Am I going to? I understand that. I understand that. I don't know if I'm gonna get different emotes, I will ask a different artist. Because the artist I have right now for the emotes, I don't know where they went. They're just not answering anything anymore. So, don't know who I'm gonna ask otherwise, but we'll see. Timely manner. Yeah, I mean, it makes sense, right? To, like, you paid for it already, and then you will expect to get, like, at least, like, worth your money, right? So not 6 months waiting time. One being my main PND artist, and another being another friend of mine. Yeah, I mean, I know people who are way faster than, like, 6 months. 6 months is horrible, though. Why did you pay extra? Can you tell me that? Why the heck did you pay extra? Why? Need the pen for it too. What a bozo! What a scam. That's crazy. You were being nice! Oh, you're silly. you know, for next time, don't ever do that again. Try to make some emotes. People are trying to scam me on Discord. Yeah, I don't know. I had like a lot of people in DMs as well. Like, are you a streamer? Like, yeah. And they're like, can I make some art for you? I'm like, no, I don't need that. it's horrible to see every time, to be honest. Like, so many scammers. They're looking at buddy. Let's dance with him. Yeah! I'll do it again. I like do this. Oh shit. He actually hit that? Yeah, I'm dead. No shot. Oh, crying. Make some for you for free. They won't be grave, but it's okay. Don't worry about it. So many people come to me for those requests. Yeah, me too, actually. Me too. Alright, I'm done with Fortnite, chat. I'm done with Fortnite. I am so done with Fortnite. We're gonna play a different game. How does that sound? I don't know what, though. I don't know what. So, say Geronimo. Okay.